have made the and I'll be every standing for the post of joint incident joint coordinator. Firstly, who's a coordinator? Coordinator is a person who's in charge of all the active of all the incidents related to the incident force. Think of it this way. If the incident is a family, the coordinator is the father. Now coming to the incident joint role, my duty would be assisting the coordinator. I'll be your voice, I'll be voicing your opinion and bridging the gap between the coordinator and all of you. So, the main question, why me? I won't pretend that I'm extraordinary and I won't pretend that I'm the best. I'm just an ordinary, normal individual like any one of you sitting here. But I'm an ordinary individual willing to put extraordinary effort. And most of my efforts would go into voicing your opinions, to which I consider myself eligible because I'm a good listener, I'm a very approachable person, and I'm a good persuasive speaker. And I was a part of the incident publicity team and the incident corporate hospitality team, to which I've gained a lot of experience, and I would like to use this experience to make our incident better. And for a better incident, I have a few ideas. Rather, all of us have a few ideas. And the incident joint coordinator, bringing out the best of the ideas is my duty. So I would propose to start and manage an online portal through which will serve as a platform for all of you to voice your ideas, opinions and suggestions. We can have interaction on the online portal there. Think about it. Incident 2K19 might have an event which one of you sitting right here could have suggested. How many of you know who won the prominent 2K18? And how many of you know who won the fashion show? Not many, right? It's not only important that we know about the upcoming events, but it's also important that we get to know the outcome of these events. For this, I'd like to introduce the concept of a daily newsletter. This newsletter would contain information of highlights of the event on that particular day, and also it would contain what to expect on the next day. This will be put on the online portal, and you'll get live notification. So you'll be knowing what has happened, what is happening, and what will happen during incident. This will bring out the participation, bring out the students in masses. And as you will notice, the SAT is the most happening spot on campus during incident. We need to spread these festive vibes to the rest of the campus as well. For me, the ground, during the incident, the ground wasn't used as well. We have a ground and we have the new sports complex coming up. So I would suggest we come up with more sports, like even the sand dunk was a major hit. Like that, if we need more sports, say football, cricket, badminton, anything. I would like to hear from you guys on the online portal. Due to the action of a few individuals, one of our performance was interrupted during incident. Due to this, we couldn't have an awesome experience. I would like to suggest that we increase the security provided to the performer in the best interest of everyone. And to conclude, incident. Whose incident is it? It is my incident. Your incident. Your incident. Every single student is an incident. Incident is like a castle, and each one of you is a brick which makes the castle. So make sure you use the power of voting to the fullest and in the right way. So come help me walk towards the best incident NITK has ever seen. Thank you.
Questions for the EC joint call candidate? I request all candidates to refrain from talking about festivals that have happened and conducted by the previous year before. If you don't refrain from doing so, you'll be disqualified. Any questions for the EC joint call candidate? Thank you.
actually trust you as our leader for incident? Like, what makes you hesitant that you have past experiences?
Thank you for the question, but as personally, I don't want you guys, any of you, to vote for me based on my past experiences. I want you to vote for me as your representative so that I can stand for what you see in me. My school captain from 2014 to 15, college captain 2016 to 17, I was captain of the zonal team, as a cricket zonal team. But I don't want to talk about that. I didn't want to talk about that in my speech because I want you to vote for who I am. Thank you.
You were talking about the online portal. Like, could you elaborate more on it? Like, how you go about implementing it and all?
So, as an incident joint convener, my main job is to bridge the gap between you guys and the convener. Right. So, online portal is something, it might be any place, like a website, or maybe we can take it to Facebook also, where you guys can post things like suggestions or new ideas if you have, which will be considered by us, and we'll have a poll, like the best, whatever the event or the idea which is like which everyone accepts to, we might try to implement that in the coming incident.
Last question, please.
You have mentioned that you are a great coordinator for the water survey. We are very good, sir. So I want you to know the stack and the contribution that have taken in the leadership.
It's an indoor water survey.
Yeah.
So, in the water survey, basically, it is conducted after 3 years. And we all know that in NITK, especially, the all semester we have no problem. And during the semester, the summer, we have a lot of water shortages. So, in the water survey, we went to the administration, and then we took the reports which were for the past 3 years rainfall, and then we created a survey which was planned on also group. Around 300-400 people replied to the survey, and that we created a report based on that. And in the survey, it contained what water shortages